Glenn Davis, Monica Gonzalez from Mike A. Meyer Stadium. We start in the 39th minute. Lindsey Meyer bringing the aerial game to the Longhorns.
Everyone knows why Texas is so dangerous off corner kicks. It's Lindsey Meyer, and they still can't stop her. Here she gets on the second ball. She heads it in with authority right between the goalkeeper and the defender.
Wonderful delivery from Whitney Janes, and that one coming right on the stroke of halftime. They would go in the locker room up 1-0. And then onto the second half, Kelsey Schimmick, something out of the theater of the imagination here in the 49th minute.
What a world-class finish from a difficult angle, side netting. What a beautiful goal. Kelsey Schimmick actually wants to try to cross this first, but doesn't have anyone in the box to serve it to. She doesn't even pick her head up. That's what you call having a nose for the goal.
Two goals in two games for Schimmick. It was 2-0 Texas at that point, and, well, Chantel Campbell had two assists. Time for her to get a goal.
She was a big factor in this game. Here she gets her own rebound and has the wherewithal to play the ball back to herself and then take a low, hard shot that skips right into the back of the net.
That goal in the 81st minute, her first as a Longhorn, a night where the Longhorns comprehensive and dominant in every category against Texas State. Abby Smith gets a shutout. 3-0 Longhorns over the Bobcats.